We have some breaking news just into our newsroom. Tucson police are on the scene of a hit and run on the south side. Police say a pedestrian was hit near Bilby and Park Avenue. We're told the pedestrian is expected to be okay, though. The car involved, though, drove off before police arrived. At this time, there is not a description of that vehicle. Be sure and stay with News 4 Tucson as we learn more.